Writer's block. We've all been there. You're ready to write. You're sitting there, the setting is perfect, you've got your coffee in hand, and then nothing. The blank page just stares right back at you. So let's break it down. This episode is all about arming you with the tools to face writer's block head on, power through it, and use it to make your stories even stronger. I'm Leah, and this is Story School. Here at Wattpad, we hear this a lot. For example, at 30 Seconds to AFI writes, "How do you get motivated to write your book? I have all these ideas, but when I write, I do it for a couple seconds and then close it." At Ashes of Roses 5 writes, "I really want to continue writing on Wattpad, but writer's block." Ugly crying emoji, heartbreak emoji. You're in good company, so let's get to it.
Writer's block. We hate to see it. We really do.
Hi, my name is Matthew, and I'm the author of Until We Break. When I was writing Until We Break, it was important that I set myself a really good schedule that I could stick to. But also, it was really important that I switched it up on the days that writer's block came for me. I tried to make sure that I went to cafes or libraries or ate while I wrote, whatever that it would take for me to keep inspired and motivated.
Not awkward at all.
The worst writer's block I've ever faced was a very dark time where my laptop got stolen. I could have sworn I would never write ever again, but I overcame that through the community in Wattpad that supports me, my friends and my family, and my trust in my craft. As creatives, it's important that we trust ourselves and trust our process.
The key here is really consistency and making writing a habit. Set time aside and write. Get all your thoughts down, even if they're messy and even if they don't sound great. A first draft is supposed to be messy. Then step away. And when you come back with fresh eyes, that's when the magic can really happen and you can make it the story that you want it to be. But you gotta have a starting point. And we're here to help. Use the tools you have access to. You can visit the Creators 101 section of the Creators portal, where we have tools for writers of any genre, style, and level. And ultimately, read other stories on Wattpad. Get lost in how other stories are told and use that to unblock your own creativity.
Take one, Mark.
Hi, my name is Loridee Davila, and I'm the author of How to Be the Best Third Wheel. Writing How to Be the Best Third Wheel was honestly very chaotic. I would just kind of write as inspiration came to me, which was as often or as not often as it would come. So sometimes I would be at school and people would say a joke and I would have my notebook and I would write that down, like, I have to share this joke with people. And it kind of kept going until a story actually formed. So it kind of became like this fictional diary for myself. And I ended up writing a book, and now it's a thing. I honestly have writer's block all the time. I kind of call myself a writer who doesn't write because I have writer's block so often. But the worst writer's block I have ever faced was I stopped writing the story for, I believe, about 6 months. And that was because I wasn't dealing with problems in my own life and I felt like writing wasn't fun anymore. So after I started to get myself back into a great headspace, that's when I started writing again. And I found that writing was something that made me very happy and it was something that I couldn't postpone for too long. Your writer's block is always going to go away. You're a writer, it's what you do. And when you find inspiration in your daily life, don't let it get away from you. Scribble it down on a notebook and make something out of it.
Remember, writing a story and writer's block go hand in hand, and navigating that takes time, inspiration, and patience with ourselves. Thanks for watching, Wattpadders. Catch you on the next episode.